City Sheriff's Office joined with the Special Olympics of Northern Nevada for a Tip A Cop event. The event happened at the Chili's on US 395. It raised over $2,100 to help Special Olympic athletes train for regional and national competitions. Now.